The Waterloo Monument can be reached by a short walk from New Abbey. It was built in 1816 to commemorate the Battle of Waterloo the year before. The inscription reads, "To record the valor of those British, Belgian, and Prussian soldiers who gained the victory of Waterloo by which French tyranny was overthrown and peace restored to the world." Baba. The newly installed path that takes you to the foot of Knockendoch. The path ends here, then it's back to the boggy stuff. The cairn at Knockendoch, started off in summer, headed into winter, They recently installed a tourist path up Criffel. Years ago you were ankle deep through boggy ground up and dune. We meet the path near the summit. Looking out over the Solway Firth, Carlisle to the west, or right as we look. Baltic on the top, always pack a hat and gloves unless over 18 degrees at the bottom, my 8.7 miles, 2,500 feet, 3 hours 42 minutes.